35% of women worldwide have experienced some physical or emotional violence.
More than 64 million girls across the world are child brides.
Women and girls represent 55% of the estimated 20.9 million victims of forced labor.
70% of the 1 million people living in extreme poverty are girls.
Girls are 3 times more likely to be malnourished than boys.
80 million girls aged 6 to 11 will never go to school.
Girls are less likely to reach adulthood due to gender discrimination.
1 out of 5 school girls is unhappy to be a girl.
Out of 243 million adolescents in India, 48% are adolescent girls.
As per the recent estimates, around 7% maternal deaths occur in the age group of 15 to 19 years.
I may perish before I begin to exist. If I survive, I may be abandoned, neglected, denied, marginalized, stereotyped, discriminated, disrespected.
Why discriminate?
Why? Why?
Deprived, disadvantaged, denied the right to education.
Why?
God did not say I can't be.
Because I am. Let me be empowered.
I will take on the world.
Make a difference and empower you.
The world is riddled with problems, but there is a solution. Girls, enable them.
Empower them.
Open a world of opportunities.
Give me a chance. I am not less than you. Hear my voice. I can change the world.
Let her rise. See the change.
It's about time.
बालिकाओं की शिक्षा को बहुत प्राथमिकता देनी चाहिए अगर देश को आगे बढ़ाना है। और महात्मा गांधी कहते थे कि एक बालक पढ़ता है तो एक व्यक्ति पढ़ता है, लेकिन एक बालिका अगर पढ़ती है तो 2 परिवार पढ़ते हैं। देश के विकास में इतनी बड़ी ताकत 50%, इसकी अगर शिक्षा दीक्षा होती है तो बहुत लाभ होने वाला है। और इसलिए मेरा भी बड़ा आग्रह रहता है कि गर्ल चाइल्ड एजुकेशन पे बल दिया जाए।
The legacy I want to leave behind is that I want some kid, and especially a girl, to look at me and say that I didn't give up in life because I saw you.
School is a very important part of our development, and it is the place best suited for raising consciousness of gender inequality. Happily, all our schools are co-educational, and I think that there should be only co-education instead of any gender segregation at the school level. This would be an important element in raising gender awareness and addressing gender inequality. As a part of the curriculum, some elements can also be thought of which can, without offending social and religious sensibilities, heighten gender awareness.
I Am is an initiative to empower, enrich, educate, and liberate the girl child. Are you there with us?